I think it's clear that chemical weapons were used against people in Syria. I think that the intelligence will conclude that it wasn't the rebels who used it. The deeper we get into this, it seems to me it's clear and clear that the government of Syria was responsible.
The Russian foreign minister, Sergei Lavrov, has said that any intervention in Syria without a UN mandate would be a grave violation of international law. Do you accept that?
Well, I think the law of international humanitarian standards is a pretty important law. We work through international bodies. Of course we do.
Have to be a UN resolution?
Well, I would say the same thing that your foreign minister said, I believe, that no nation, no group of nations is bound by only one dimension of whether they make a decision to respond to any self-defense or any other violation of the kind of humanitarian violations that we saw in Syria. We are working with the United Nations. Our partners are working with the United Nations. And that's appropriate action today.
And we said we'd talk about the military options. What are they? I mean, presumably they range from, I don't know, Tomahawk cruise missile strike to anything to troops on the ground and an invasion in the style of Iraq in 2003.
You should be Minister of Defense. You've just laid out a different range of options. Suffice to say, the options are there. The United States Department of Defense is ready to carry out those options. If that would occur, that would occur also in coordination with our international partners.
Given the red lines, given what President Obama has said, I'm sorry to use a double negative, but surely it is inconceivable now that there won't be military action.
Well, as I've said, and I think Prime Minister Cameron has said, I think President Hollande has said, our allies, our partners, leaders all over the world have said, let's get the facts, let's get the intelligence, and then a decision will be made on whether action should be taken, if action should be taken, what action, or no action.
But if the order comes, you're ready to go like that?
We are ready to go like that.